Hi guys, welcome back to Sign Me Up with Sachi. I'm back and happy Friendship Day. Guys, I want to give you all a big, huge hug for being such good friends of this family. Signing up with Sakshi, I am so happy. I honestly have had one of the best weeks ever, and thanks to you guys have made it possible. And I'm so happy for SMU. I've got a very good response from you guys. Well, these earrings are from SMU as well. If you don't know what SMU is, well, where are you? You've got to know that I opened my own online portal shop, which I'm selling my products, all of them commercially, on Facebook and Instagram. The links will be in the description, so go check them out. You need to check out the products, and thank you for all the support. I have a very exciting announcement at the end of the video, so make sure that you wait for it. But for today, I have a DIY video. I know I haven't done one of these in the longest time ever, and I'm so sorry, but I saved the best for a little while. So I am doing an off-shoulder DIY today, do-it-yourself. Yeah, I know the off-shoulder trend is all the hype right now, and trust me, people have told me, Sakshi, SMU is all about off-shoulders. Well, it is true. I'm so obsessed with off-shoulders myself. This is the shirt that I got from Sarojini for like 250 bucks, and well, I transformed it into an off-shoulder top, and I'm going to show you how to do that so that you guys can do it yourself. So for that, you have to watch the video, so keep on watching. So the things that you will need will be a huge scissor or sharp one so that you can cut your clothes with it, some elastic, preferably this length of elastic, and a shirt or a t-shirt, whatever you prefer cutting, a scale or a ruler, a pencil to mark your line, and thread and needle. So let's get started. Lay the shirt on a flat surface, and then using a pencil and a ruler or a marker, you just have to mark the point where the collar ends or however deep you want it to be. But make sure you don't go too deep, because we'll be folding the fabric up any which ways to leave the space for the elastic to go in. So it shouldn't be too deep. Once that is done, mark a line using a scale along the entire length of the shirt wherever you want to cut it. Make sure you make a straight line, as straight as possible. Once that is done, cut using sharp scissors along the entire length of the line. And it is okay to have a little bit of uneven cuts, because we will fold and stitch it anyway, so it will be fine. And once all the cutting has been done, you just have to turn the shirt inside out. You have to turn the shirt inside out. And once that is done, lay it again on the flat surface, and then you have to measure how much the thickness of the elastic is, and then you have to make the fold accordingly. Now, the absolute end of the fold should be folded again so that we get the clear edge, and then we just have to start stitching. Now, I am not so great with stitching, so I asked my house helper to help me stitch. You can ask anybody in your family to help you stitch. Stitching is the best durable option, guys, and fabric glue would not stay for long, so I would not suggest you guys using fabric glue, because after one wash it'll just go away. So you just have to keep folding and keep stitching till the time you almost reach the end. Now you just have to measure your shoulders and how much elastic would be needed to cover your shoulders, and then cut the length of the elastic, and then also attach a safety pin to one end of the elastic. Once that is done, the space we left earlier while stitching will be the space where the elastic enters. Use the safety pin to move the elastic through the entire length of the fold. Once the opposite end of the elastic comes out of the another fold, another open fold, you just have to keep moving it till then, till the time it reaches the other end of the open fold. Once that is done, you will see that the safety pin will come out of the opposite end, and then you just have to remove the safety pin and stitch the two ends of the elastic. You just have to stitch it very nicely, very permanently, very securely, so that it does not at all open. So you have to stitch it very securely. So once that is done, you just have to stitch the fold again and stitch it permanently. Now make sure that it does not open, make sure it is tight enough, make sure it is secure enough so that the entire length of elastic is inside the fold and it is not visible, and voila, your off shoulder is ready. Did you like the video? I hope that you guys did. If you did, well, you have to do one thing. You have to give this video an old like and also comment in the comment section below that you did like the video and also recreate it. If you do recreate it, well, you have to send me a picture tagging me and tagging Style Me Up with Sakshi, hashtag Style Me Up with Sakshi, and I will feature you on the page. I will surely feature you on Instagram, Facebook, and maybe on YouTube. So you have to send me a recreation because honestly, this is such an easy DIY that you guys can do it at home, and you can transform any boring t-shirt or shirt that you were about to throw away. You can even use your father's shirt, old shirt. You know, just get creative with it. Use your creativity and DIY, you know? So yeah, now time for the big announcement, the exciting announcement. I am coming to Mumbai! And I'm coming on the 13th of August, and I'm going to be staying there till 16th of August. Well, I've been getting a lot of orders from Mumbai to SMU The Shop, and I would love to personally give those to you. I would love to meet you guys. So if you're interested in something like that in Mumbai, well, you just have to message me. It is very easy to reach out to me. You just have to message me on Instagram or Facebook, and I will surely reply you. Yes, people keep asking me, Sakshi, are you the one handling the SMU The Shop, all the messages? Yes, that's me. I'm handling everything. So it is very easy to reach out to me. I'm 24/7 available for you guys. You just have to message me once and that's about it. So guys, I would love to meet you in Mumbai. When I come to Mumbai, we can decide on a place, we can decide on a date. Well, and I would love to meet you guys. Would you love to meet me too? I really hope. So guys, if you're interested in something like that, do comment in the comment section below or message me telling me that you would love to meet me. And if you're ordering anything from SMU The Shop, well, I would personally love to give it to you in Mumbai while I'm there. So I hope to see you there. I really, really do hope. Happy Friendships Day. Once again, I hope that you guys have a lot of fun with your friends today. And yeah, just give them hugs and kisses and let them know that you love them. And yeah, I am in a new room. If you guys were wondering, Sakshi, the entire setting has changed. Your backdrop has changed. Yes, my room got renovated. I am shifted in a new room. If you guys would want to see a room tour, I will be happy to film it for you. You just have to tell me. So, I will see you later. Bye!